As a father shows compassion to his children, so the Lord shows compassion to those who fear him. For he knows our frame. He remembers that we are dust. As for man, his days are like grass. He flourishes like a flower in the field. Then when the wind passes over it, it's gone, and its place knows it no more. But the steadfast love of the Lord is from everlasting to everlasting on those who fear him. These are the words of the psalmist in Psalm chapter 103. David knew that there was no one in the universe that knew us better than God. It was God who formed us from the dust of the ground. It is God who breathed into our nostrils the breath of life. It's God who is familiar with our deepest secrets. God knows us better than anyone else. He knows our fears. He knows our pain. He knows our joy. He knows everything about us. And most importantly, he waits to be compassionate. God wants to bless us, not just with the blessings of this world, but with eternal life, because he is from everlasting to everlasting. David understood the grace of God more than probably just about anyone else who lived. And we hopefully too can understand just how much God wants to be gracious to us and just how compassionate he wants to be with his children. Psalm 103 ends with the words, "Bless the Lord, O my soul." Let those be our words as well. Have a wonderful day.